Oh hey guys, what's going on? Oh Game Games here. We are playing some new Super Mario Brothers U. This is just my current world. We're just gonna quick save. We're gonna start a new world. Sorry, the camera's quite hard to do. I'm gonna go start a completely new world. So I think we're actually gonna minus this one. Okay, it's deleting it. Keep on walking, Mr. Yoshi. So there are cause the Wii U console are gonna have to. So we're just gonna have to choose Mario. Cause you can only choose other characters with more players. So we're starting off a little cutscene. We could skip this because it's really not interesting. I'll be quiet. Yep, those are acorns, or a squirrel suit. That's the new power. Yep, they're at Peach's castle. They have blew it up. OMG, we have to start playing. We're going to fight, I think, Lemmy first. Except we're not going to be doing that in this video. Maybe next. Maybe in three more videos. Kamek brings Boom Boom. There, we start off our acorn planes. A, C. Okay, well, no, I don't, not, everybody knows how to spell acorn planes. Acorn Plains Way. Yup, you just added way. So, whole new future is the new power up. That I missed it. Wow. There you go. See those little squirrels? You can turn into one. Ooh, I have to get that. Come on. I'm not gonna collect all the star coins. I'm just gonna try to do as much as we can this game, but this game isn't so easy. Well, it's easy. It's quite easy, actually. Okay. No! And don't kill me, Goombas. See, I do know all the moves in this game because I have beaten the game once. So yeah, it's not so hard of a game. This is get some coins over here. Ground pound somewhere else. You can get some more coins. So we're just gonna do one level in this episode because we might not have so much time. And no one needs the checkpoint because this is like the freaking easiest level in the entire game. Oh my god! Why am I doing so bad? So, yeah. Whoa. What's this? Yep, secret hideouts. Don't like those. OMG, I completely forgot about these. Whoa, don't you dare. At least I'll get higher, like, just doing that. OMG! Yep. This is what you get if you get. Yep. He gives you a fire flower. Toad, how is that gonna help? So thanks all for watching, guys. I'll see you next video. Goodbye. Yes. Goodbye, guys.